as a team, we know who we are. We know who we are. The first 2 weeks, that was adversity. Adversity, adverse situations. And this team is really full of guys that are tough. Really tough guys who know how to deal with adversity. So really gelling together and allowing nothing to separate us, that's what was a thing that our guys, really, Ryan Bowman said to us as a defense, and we really harp on that, staying together.